Hello, sexy. My rest day today, so instead of training, we're going to go to Lidl and do our weekly cutting shop. So let's go and see what treasures hide in the middle of Lidl. I'm pretty sure bringing Waitrose back in is illegal. Seeded. Good seeds. More seeds. Basically, just live on this shit. We get some peppers because there's basically nothing in them other than good shit. Some long good shit. Already got some onions, so we're just going to keep it simple with the brock and rice broccoli. You know how it is. I want it, but it's not going to fit in my flat. The smoky boys, because banging with eggs. Can't go wrong with the family paquet. Where is that turkey? Oh, there she is. Seven it is. Good for the fajitas. Have a bit of steak for dinner, so we're going to get one of these. Got to grab some eggies. Always keep them free range. A little milky. Lidl is the only place in the world where you can have a paint spray next to some olives and be absolutely normal about it. Honestly, I'm pretty sure my entire physique is based on flavoured water. These, get them. Sometimes you've just got to have like a midnight snack ready. So, all in all, it cost me £48.10. Stay sexy, fuckers.